I put all the four pieces on, now it's time to thread it through. And the easy way, if you're by yourself, is just to tilt it and slip it through the thread. And do the last piece. Ta-da! So you could push, but if you don't have upper body strength like me, we're gonna use a rubber mallet. Solid. Okay, so now we're going to do the next ones. So we'll just count a few more and go from there. Let's say we're gonna do five from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we'll just repeat it for each shelf.